Indiana, we were driving in my car. Then we hit a curb and then we swerved and then it gets bizarre. For my body's in my auto and my head's up in the air. But I'm watching all this happen because my senses are still there. Now I see this light and suddenly I'm face to face with God. And she welcomes me and tells me, you've got one terrific bod. I say, thank you, Lord, and by the way, that's quite a stylish hat. She says, really glad you like it. Does this skirt make me look fat? I said, no, and then we talked some more and then she told me why. Then she asked me to her office nestled way up in the sky. She